New this morning, the Springfield Fire Department was sent to 240 Fort Pleasant Avenue for a kitchen fire this morning. According to the Springfield Fire Department, there was a kitchen fire on the second floor of 240 Pleasant Street. There are no reported injuries, but two people are without a home. No word on the cause of the fire. 22 News will update this story as soon as more information becomes available.